And per their recommendations, when you do install these, to leave just a small part of that blue showing. You don't want to put the ring totally up against the fitting itself. And that toolkit that I got right there for this particular pipe here, I got it like in 2016, and this I really didn't use it. I just kept it just in case I ran into a house that I had need to do work on, and all they had was a Zern pipe